Peek-a-boo, Vault Thief! Viewers, comment on the stream and tell us how you want the Vault Thief to die! The moderator standing by!
Feeling good!
Let's turn up the heat!
Observation.
You're a siren too.
Yes. That is how I have been speaking in your head and chart. The vault keys. As for my particular powers, I'm able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid... Planned robotic murder machine. Well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.
Anything I can't wear?
Killer, thanks for rescuing Panis. Seems like no matter what happens, I can always count on you. I wanted to tell you, but these days being a siren puts a target on your back.
We should deal with the matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
Tanis, are you saying the Great Vault actually exists?
I'm with the Vault Hunter.
What? And we're using the evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to see what happens if they steal that kind of power.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were amassing all of their iridium offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
And that's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest and tell Vaughn to rally the Raiders. We're ending. Let's feud!
Thank you. about you.
All right, that was scary for you. Roland's rest is safe. About time we got a win. Now let's project.
You're a terrible negotiator.
Hey, I hear we're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything. Blood feud! Hear me, bros and bronettes. This is our moment. We're gonna ride to the Calypso's gates and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders. Real bad, but as long as you survived, we still got hope, bro. So anyway, and this is a little weird, a ghost in my head told me you'd need help getting into the old doll mine. I'm into it. One sec. Cardio live. So how's my ass look from back there? Woo! Almost there. Mine's that way. There you go.
When my siren powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover.
Not today!
The route is blocked, Tanis.
Well, you won't get in that way. I hope you don't mind hoofing it, as they say. Honestly, most people are just a senseless collection of shapes and colors to me. When my powers first manifested, city's worth of electricity was coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it instantly exploded. We were still finding loose socks weeks later. I realized I had no control over these new abilities, and I needed to find some place where the only person I must accidentally kill was myself.
Are these claw marks from Talon?
Hey, Valhalla. Vaughn just contacted me, said he saw some COV chasing a bird through the mines. Must have been Talon. Go track her down while I keep Mordecai busy. Mordecai already lost one bird. My dude can't lose another one. His heart'll break. He's real sensitive, you know. Well, you get a lot of them at a time, so it ain't so bad.
What are you doing over there?
Oh, just talking to myself. You know how I do.
Feeling good.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
Found a dead end, Brick.
Come on. some explosives you can use.
Okay, I got all the stupid shock crystals. Who needed these again?
They're for some bounty board dude. Oh, Brendan! But like with the gnome. Yeah.
Okay, what's really going on, Brick?
Nothing! Crystals! Nothing! Shut up! Leave me alone!
So much power! Should do the trick. Time to load up the cart. I'll give it a push. Talon's okay, Brick. I'm on her tail.
Oh, man, that's a relief. I gotta keep Morty busy. But you keep after her.
Keep after who now? I already wasted all these bandits and collected all these rifle parts.
The metaphorical her. The mission. Keep after her, man. The mission, yeah.
Okay. Will do, buddy. Will do.
It took years of work, but I can finally express myself. Even if it's only in the silence of this cave.
Quiet can suck a railroad spike through my skull!
Lovely imagery, but of course you don't.
Don't lose her! Morty's getting suspicious.
Okay, I fetched all these boxes of cigars for some reason.
Good work, Morty. We're doing important work out here.
Wait, were you just talking to someone?
No, you were.
I mean, I guess I was talking to you.
Thanks for proving my point. Now let's finish up this mission.
Fully energized.
Yeah, I could use the practice.
Form. That's what did you in. Your girl has returned.
Damn, that's good to
You're being weird, Rick.
No, I'm not. You are.
Situation with the
Spinax is always thirsty for the meat juice.
Great. Well, at least I can finally speak a little bit, even if it's only in here, alone, or at least as alone as I can get.
Ugh, friends forever. Now shut up!
And Mordecai followed her. Let's go!
You're a good mama, Talon. And I'm a proud Uncle Mordecai.
Wait. You knew she was...
Yeah, man. She's been going off by herself and setting up this nest for a while now. Looks like the Vault Hunter helped her get ready to feed the baby with that juicy brain. And hey, thanks for that. Looks like Brick had us both running all over the place today, huh? But it's all good, because the baby will have some food when he finally hatches. Thanks for looking after my girl. I think Talon says thanks, too.
Is every lady girl I know a fracking siren? Okay, I'm gonna need everyone to get buck naked right now, and I am checking for tats!
Firearms in every flavor at Marcus Munitions.
Honestly, try honesty.